What's up, guys? It's your boy Dipper back at it again with some Happy Humble Burger Barn. I hope y'all ready. You feel me? Last episode got a little out of hand. Okay.
Help me!
But we did get a new machine or a new station or whatever. Okay, here we go. My door open. Already. Just started. What's up, Toe? Already. But, we got a, new hot dog stand, little hot dog station, which makes things so much more difficult. And if I'm not mistaken, the episode before that or this one, we have this new thing where we have to actually go and plunge and all this other stuff and kill rats. But we're gonna see about it though. Here we go with the doo doo bit. Alright, let's get into it. Now we got $93, as you guys can see. The apartment, you know, ain't too bad. Got a little beanbag chair, but I did peep the kitty litter. I wonder if we have a cat. And if so, ew, where's the cat? But let's get into it, though. Let's get into it, though. Toe, what it is, Toe. Everybody say hello to Toe. I want to see a hello to Toe in the comments. At least one. Let me see that. Let's get some, my door open to get in it. Oh, wait, is that? Alright, well, my man's Toe at? Yes, sir. What's up, Toe? Alright, now I got 90 something dollars after I get off this shift at work. If I survive, your boy going, my health is low. How do I get my health back? That's what I do want to figure out. But we're gonna see about it. We're gonna see about it. Cause, you know, let's get a bus ticket. Why not? Alright, Happy Humble Burger Barn. Let's get it. Thank you. The what? Bro, come on, bro. I don't. Alright. Got a drive through now. That's beautiful. Let's get these lights on. Now, the sprinkler. Now, do you guys know, like, when that thing pops up and it's talking about like the things on fire, I mean the grill's on fire and stuff like that. I was wondering, right? What if instead of me turning it off, I just turn the sprinkler on? I'm gonna try it out. I mean, if it don't look like it's working, then I'm gonna shut it down. But broken it. Let me turn that off so I can see. Alright. Let's go. Now we can get it going. You already know we love to do that preparation. Prep up. Let your boy get one of those, two of those, one more of those. Feel me? Let's get this prep sesh. Beep. I could have swore I did not turn appliances on, and I thought about doing it too. Pop. Oh yeah. Bro, come on with that stomping, bro. Happy dog, no ketchup. Happy dog, no ketchup. Happy dog, no ketchup. Happy deluxe, no onion. Alright. Hold on, my boy. I ain't gonna lie. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this, but we're gonna try it out. On beep. Throw that in there. Throw that on there. It's technically cooking, right? Yeah, okay. What you need, my man? What you want? Hot pot, cookie, chicken nugget. Got you. What's going on? Dispose of right. Oh, hell no. Where you at? Yeah, I know you coming around here somewhere. Where you at? Meep. Beat it to death. Beat. Got him. Yo, that's so disgusting. Bro, I got a few seconds to get rid of you. Toss it. The hot dog's burning, isn't it? It's burning, isn't it? Okay, hold on. Somebody turn appliances off. That's beautiful. Okay, hold on. Let's throw that on there. Mustard. I definitely did it, but it's okay. Hey, my man, we closed. We off. That food burnt. I ain't gonna lie, we might gotta restart tonight. Yeah, we done. Yeah, we done. Oh, the appliances are off. Yeah, we starting off horrible already bad. Already starting off bad. So, let's throw that somewhere.
Hurry up!
Hey, my mans. Hey, my mans. You need to wait. Alright, I got things running around in here. I got a coworker that don't help. You need to relax. You don't know what I'm dealing with in here. I got 5 seconds to make this spiffy. Leave me alone. I ain't even put the deluxe on the... Oh, nah. Here we go. Alright. Oh my lord, it's like every time. Turn the sprinkler on. Oh my lord. Alright. Throw it on there. There's no point. Throw it on there. Let it cook. Where you at? You wanna come up from my left, right? But hop above me, man. Hop above me, but my health getting a little low. You playing too much. Come on, hurry up and make this burger, yo. Hurry up and make this burger, yeah, before you come back in here, yeah. Bro, get out, bro. We ain't about to have this, bro. Get out, bro. You looking at me. I don't like that. Teleport or something. It ain't done. Yo, shut your mouth. Bro, back up, yeah. We just gonna stand right here and stare at each other. Bro, you make a move. I lie to you not, bro. I swear, bro. Move, bro. Oh, stop looking at me like that, bro. Like you want problems or something. This ain't what you want. You lucky I can't. You lucky my character not black. I swing on you for real. Come get your burger. Where you at? Come get your burger. Come on. Is that you? Eat up. Fuck. Jesus. Got me out here being horrible and comfortable. Well, turn the lights on, bro. Turn the appliances back on, bro. Bro, I gotta throw a burger, y'all. Bro. What's the noise? That's off. That's done. We done on that. No more drive through. Bro, what is the beeping? Oh, it's not. Is it you? Bro, I lie to you not, bro. This is just not it. Bro, here you go turning my lights off and the door open, ain't it? Yep. Well, we're already starting the video off a little bad, but we got it. What's on the floor? Is that a... Pause the toilet, please tell me something about the toilet. Grill's on fire. Turn the sprinkler on. They ain't gonna put on no damn fire. That's outrageous. What? Oh, bet. I know. All right. It works, guys. But, my mans, I'm sorry. I didn't get a look at your order. Cookie, hot pie. Popcorn sandwich. Okay. We got a hot pie. Cookie. We need to make, you know, you feel me? Bro, no. Oh, my fucking God. Put it on the damn thing. All right. Beep. All right. Hold on, my mans. I got you on me. Pop. If I hear another beeping noise, I swear. And you want to pop in Portland, right? Portland pop, man. Punch the toilet. All right, hold on. Move. Oh. My man want to pop in Portland. Want it. 120 something seconds. That's absurd. I don't think I can do that. My man, you about to be real mad at me. The appliances isn't on. Oh yeah, you definitely about to be mad at me. She about to come back up and been here. I don't care. I can't care right now. I can't. Is that a cookie on the ground or still a cookie on the ground? He won't mind. Oh, she came right back. Bro, she might as well kill me now. I ain't finna lie to you. You might as well kill me right now, cause it ain't looking well up ahead. Bro, where you at, bro? Kill me, bro. Yo, kill me, bro. I got you. I gotta go out. Oh, got me over here getting loud with customers, getting overwhelmed. You feel me? Got this, that, and that. I'm not doing that drive-through no more. That's done. No more. No, sir. Sorry. Yeah, nah. I personally can't do that. I can't, not right now. Maybe in the future we probably do a little, let's do a challenge, guys, but not now. Alright. Take two. Alright.
A woodland compound? You're talking crazy, man. We left the barn to like
you were created. What you gotta say out your mouth?
Now come on, buds. Giving up isn't in our nature.
Sound like a man. What you got for me, farmer?
Will you survive this dark and dreary night? Shadow hath turned into a sea, an ocean of regret, in which you now drown.
What did he say?
Hell no. Get him the fuck out of here. Nah. Wayne, yeah, let's turn the lights on. Nah, bro, get him. Bro, I want him gone. Did you not hear what he said to me? Let's try it again. No, hold on.
Many have fallen by my scythe, and still many more will fall in the future. My sickle forever stained with every prominent likeness.
First of all, I don't know. Second of all, I can't get mad at it, because it's probably how his character's supposed to be made, because he the farmer, he be killing, but nah, man. Yeah, get him the hell. Ooh, what are you, a turtle? Oh, you don't, dang, bro, you just a plush. You got a zip-up thing and all that. Rat traps, yes. You ain't even like that. What's up with you?
I'll help you fast, happy old pal.
Yeah, no, I don't like you off rip. Hold on. What's up got in here? Farmer, I don't know. Can I get a book bag, please? Facts. Okay. All right. So, found out a way to get some health, just in case it gets bad. How to put it away, though? Still yet to figure that out. I'm gonna throw mine right here because I'm not about to just carry them around. We're gonna start this shift off. We're gonna try to get it right this time. You feel me? All right. Gonna clock in. We clocked in. Hold on. Already starting off wrong. You know. Turn that on. Open that up. And out here. Open that up. All right. Close that. Run past. Keep going forward. Run around. Appliances. That's how you just turn you on. Let's get the fries and the nugs. Let's look upwards. Toss. Alright, let's get some more nugs, more fries. Oh, we got a customer coming in. Toss. See what you got going on. What you want? Look, farmer already moved. Here we go. What you want, my man? You moved too. I peeped it. Alright. Happy dog, no mustard. So you want a happy dog with ketchup and mustard, and then the other two, no mustard. All right, 1, 2, 3, glizz. Hold on, boy. I figured out how to deal with that. Hold on. Put the sprinkler on. There we go. Now we don't gotta turn. Yo, get out. Don't come in. sick you off. Let's toss you right there. The bunch, bro, please hop on there. There you go. No catch up. So that means you want to. I keep forgetting how to run. Toss that in there. Alright. Let's say no mustard, right? Yeah. So that's how we gotta do it. Alright. Alright, give me this. Pop that right there. Pop you right there. Catch up. Ready. Give me that. Toss it in the bag. Pick this up. Get a bun. Toss that. Toss that. Ketchup. Mustard. What we talking here? What's that is? Happy dog. Yes, sir. This is how you wanted it, sir. You enjoy. Next 33. Take out the trash in the back door. Alright, let's get this. Trash. Look up. Toss. And it better go in, respectfully. Look up, toss. Bro, how we look up, toss. Alright, we in there. Look up, toss. In there. Pick it up again. Run off. Look up, toss. That was a high toss, but it went in. Let's go, we done. Alright, close that. Of course, lights off, everything. Cool, this was up. Fries, popping pork, no tomato, soft drink. Alright. Now the only thing I gotta get is the popping pork and the soft drink. He said no tomato on that. So we want. What it is, Brody? Pick that up, pick that up, pick that up, pick that up. Had that ready, had that ready. Alright, then we're gonna turn the lights back on because, you know, why wouldn't we? Alright. Come through, my man, as you said, fries, popping pork. Okay, no soft drink. I had to make sure I got that right. Alright, let's boy pick this up. Tossies, we in there. Alright, get my man some two fries. That just darn near killed the fries. Alright. Hold on, my son. What's that? What that is? What that is? What you talking about? Dispose live rat, Russ. Oh, come here. Smack it! Kill it! Yeah. Run out. Run outside. Throw it out. Throw it out. Throw it! I want the food to start burning. It burnt already. Great. How much time we got left? The rat is gone. The rat is gone. What is that? The rat is outside. Okay. But my man's blow up and back off. Whoa. I don't know. I kind of like this color scheme. Isn't that bad? Oh, that's two infractions. Okay. That's bad. Pork to me. My man's. I set a certain this. Bro, I'm gonna be going to turn my appliances off. You not slick, bro. I saw you. Everything but tomato. Cheese. We got the soft drink. What's going on now? Dispose of live rat. It's another one? Smack it! Thank you. Run. Open the door. Toss out. He's gone. Move. Bro, he's gone. What do you want, yo? Yo want me to walk him to the trash and all that? Now she about to pop up out of nowhere. Talk about make me a beef burger. I mean, how else do you want me to dispose? It's out of the... Oh, my. Yo, that is so dumb. Any other time, I just toss him out and it's good. Now I gotta do all this. Give me the burger. Yeah, what? Get out of my kitchen, bro. Your food will be here in a minute. Look, you about to walk around. Bro, you not sleeping. Bro, hop aboard me. Let me go. We're going. Don't touch me. I don't respect that quite much. I'm sorry. Let's just get your burnt burger up out of here so you can leave and I can finish my shift. I got $107 dick off my meat. Let it go, 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 let it go. I bought me. Let me eat this up. Not today. Did it last time. We ain't going for it around here, nah. Not no more. Where you at? You hungry? Where you at? There you are. Get the hell out of my establishment. Alright. Appliance is on. Turn that light on. Turn the light on. They walk in here like, oh my god, what happened to this place? Man, a demon cow came out of nowhere, you feel me? And it just happened, like, come on now. And speaking of preparation, I think it'd be best to just sit drinks out. Have them sit and wait. What you want? Happy dog, no mustard. That's two happy dogs. One with all. The other one without. Okay. Toss. Turned my appliances off, didn't you? Of course. Give me that. Smooth. Alright, we good. I'll put some more fries up in there, just in case. Poof. Hop out, bro. Go ahead somewhere. And my house drill. Stepping. It's 2-1 up, rising. Your dogs will be done in a second. What are we looking at here? Flooding plunge stroller, okay. I don't want those hot dogs to burn. Bro, plunge it, man. Plunge it. What you doing, boy? You gonna burn the food. Don't be burnt. All right, thank you. Thank the Lord. Slap it. Come on. My appliances is on, right? Oh, thank God. I'm out of here. I'm gone. Don't even clock out. I'm out. I'm gone. I'm going home. Had enough. More than enough, even. Got the demon here. Crusty ass establishment. Here we go. We're trying to scare me. Here we go. I'm out. I ain't gonna look back. Why would I? I'm black. Alright, now, before I head home, I would like to look at some things. Farzwise, is that museum ungated? No, it's still gated. Alright. I can buy a camera now. But I need a book bag, so it's like, I don't want to buy a camera because I'm going to drop it somewhere. I'm not betting this. Okay. Power, dexterity, power. Is this protein, please? Open up. Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Health. Steel and cell. Let's see what's up with the steel and cell, though. Alright, now, speaking of the pictures, what's up with this? Hold on. I'm in. Thank you. So, I just made money off of that. That is outrageous. Stealing and sell, really be stealing and selling. Oh, you're about to go in there too, if I can pick you up. Are these all the things that I own and that I've bought? Should I buy a camera? Okay. Use camera. It seems to be working in order. Features printing functions. See. What about the doo-doo bed, though? Bro, like, I want to spend my money on the vase. Digital camera with print. Alright, so guys, I'm not gonna spend it now. I might. But I'm gonna leave it up to y'all. Should I buy the camera? Or should I buy the TV. I'm going to leave it up to y'all. Because I got enough to get one or the other. I'm going to leave it up to y'all. Unless I spend some money on something. I'll just make it back, of course. Quick answer. But, yeah. I'm going to leave that up to y'all. Let me know down in the comments which one I should get. Alright. What's in here? Triple J's Java joint. What it is? What y'all got going on, man?
Ain't nothing like some good jazz.
But y'all twins. Yeah. Okay. So you eating at this establishment. If I ever see you again, I'll throw your food on the floor before I serve it to you. And I mean that. Anyway. But why y'all just be having all stuff in your establishment? Yeah, I'm walking through your tables, glitched out. What about it? How tall am I? You looking up, looking a little too high. Don't even worry about all that. It don't even matter. Just let me get some coffee. Get some coffee. Ain't nothing wrong with a food. Give me my coffee. Drop my coffee, man. I just paid for it. My man's. Your machine just took my OR. You have a good one. Ooh. Gone on. Oh, I can go into the museum. Hold on. Ooh. Wish it was more light in here, but guys, look. My man's. I don't got people to take me free around here. Hold on. Vending deposit. Okay, what you got here? Bro, I'm about to look up how to get a book bag in this game. I'm not gonna lie to you. Hold on. Ooh. I like that. Nah, I don't rock with him. What's that behind you, bro? That's a tape.
The first encounter with Asajoy happened shortly after the nuclear strike under Ajonga. For months beforehand, there were rumors. People said they heard noises from the dark and the staff would go missing.
Hold on, we're gonna come out of
here.
Oh, that's Tracy, what it is? My man, Toe.
But I disagree. They were there before the bombing. The bombing just made them mad. Something primordial from the deep within the core of the scythe was knocked loose when we started our sick experiments here. And we tried to cover it up. The peace created in our shadows came to the light to feast. Whatever infected these animatronics was down there long before we got here. And we should have left it down there.
Are they talking about Happy and them? Is this one of those spot the difference things? What's up, my man? I don't see no difference if it's my... Ooh, I like that. Oh, the eyes, okay. Now, hold on, what's up with the theater, bro? Because I saw that. What up to?
Daltrop is a ringed planet orbited by three moons. Past research indicates a high potential for resource mining.
Bro, excuse me, man.
The team sent to investigate the planet discovered 88% of its surface is covered in ocean. What they didn't expect was life on Daltrop.
What?
Our
Daltrop?
Team come in contact with giant hostile creatures.
That's like supposed to be a spin-off joke of Donald Trump. It's so dark, you can't see nothing. Ooh, okay. Oh, that's a coin up there. Let me up there. Let me climb. Oh, let me get it. Okay. Okay. W gamer, best in the game. Who didn't complete the IB? Alright. Okay, that was just a bit of some stuff. So, oh, this is how it evolution. Okay, it started off like that. And it turned into that. Then it went to anime. And then it got turned into this. Y'all still some demons. I know about you too, my boy. I don't trust none of y'all. We're gonna skid out of here. We're gonna get up out of here. But yeah, it was fun coming to the museum. Yeah, noise. What's back here? Doing a little bit of more exploration than I might should be doing. My mans, what's in here? What? Is this like a cemetery? Not like it is a cemetery. Hold on. Might be a little disrespectful, but what y'all got going on back here? As you know, I'm not the only person back here. I mean, I'm not visiting them. What's that back there? What's that? Hold on. Is that a letter? Oh, no. I'm walking over people raised. A little disrespect. I'm sorry, guys. What's this? Tape? Why the tape guy be in the darkest part over here? I don't like that. Let me tape.
Almost all the customer bots fused with the flesh of Acid Peter. While the primary function is to drag docile organics to be consumed by Peter,
docile they self-destruct
when faced with hostility.
Okay.
No one knows how exactly they explode, but we do know to get out of the way when they start glitching out and screaming.
So the animatronics, okay. Let me get this straight. Animatronics were collected after a bomb, after some type of bombing or whatever. The guy says that, I just want to see if there's something back here. The guy saying that there's something wrong with them, but they still chose to keep them knowing that it was a problem, which is quite outrageous if you ask me. But he said something about flesh, but it's hard to hear him over, like, he's breathing while he's talking. So it's like, it's real hard to kind of, you know, what it is, Toe, I saw you at the museum. Okay, never mind, I'm gonna leave you be. It's kind of hard to realize what he's saying. That was me actually yawning. I don't do that. But as you guys know, last video that I made was kind of long. I try to make them short because it's like, since I'm just starting on YouTube, it's like I can't be having these like hour long videos, you feel me? But at the end of the day, I can. So it's like I'm gonna keep making the videos how they're made. I don't expect them to be long, but if they're long, it's like, what can I do about it? You know, I'm not about to cut out content just so they can be short. So, yeah. That TV do look nice, though. But my man's what it is, Toe, you opening my door again. We must be brothers then, you doing stuff like that. My recorder, I forgot I bought this. Well, I think I bought this last episode. Yeah, turn that on. What did he? My fault, yo. I'm over here trying. Give me a second. Alright, we're back in the heart. Ooh.
It could happen tonight. You better not be caught dead and played, dude. You gotta dress like every single day is your funeral.
Alright, back at it. Don't know the song. Let's get to it. to make this money so I can go home to my doo-doo bed and sleep on the clean side instead of wash the whole bed. But we ain't gonna talk about it though. We don't talk about it. All right, we're gonna have that sitting in the background. Let's first thing, lights on, clock in. What's up, toe? Go through. Turn shift on. Hold on, let's get some of those bars right quick. Make sure they ain't sure she don't kill me. Beep 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 beep. I'll go back, go back, go back. I'll go back. Is that extra large? No, it's the original. Come on, man. Now I don't have enough to get the what's his name, but we're gonna get it if necessary. Believe that. Turn on the appliance. Somebody came in? Oh, two people. What you got? Hot pie, popping pork, Sam Nugs, and shake. Okay, you gotta give me a second. I didn't set up the Sam Nugs. Already, alerts, okay, hold on. Give me a second. Excuse me, we're still alert, come on, talk to me. Rat. Come on, come around the corner. Ooh, nigga. Where's the rat? Come here, buddy. Thank you. Move. You're doing too much. Give me a minute. The hell are you popping up in my face this early for? Hell out of it. Coming out here trying to start some shit with me. Leave me alone. Hey, my mans. Respectfully, right? You want me to make this burger? You want to get up out my face. Alright? Yeah, you can sit like that with your neck twisted all you want. I gotta make this burger though. So hop off. Let me get the bun too. Let me get the bun. So you got my kitchen looking all messed up already. I like the white. Hold on, let's hurry up and make your burger so you can get up on my face. Pick up the burger. Thank you. Stop looking at me like that. Hell, get out. Get off. Lights are broken. Of course they are. Why are they broken, people? There you go. Get that going. Let's put them up. Get them up. Yeah, disorientation and all that other shit, yeah. Alright. This ain't putting no fear in nobody. Ain't putting fear in nothing. What are you talking about? Let's go then. We out there. Come on now. Peef. What you need? Cookie and fries. Already got the cookie in there. Like, we ready. Come on. Stop playing with me. Let me get the drinks going, too, just in case. Hold on. Drink right there. Bro, my mans. Drink up. He's him. I did that. Hold on. Can I do it again? Dang it, no. Now I want to do it. Yeah. Never mind. They ain't want me. Some fries right quick on them. Hope you enjoy. What you need, my man? See, fries, thank you. Give me them quick orders. Give them to me. I need those. Thank you. I think the thing going off. No, it's not. I'm just so used to it. But it is. Alright, sprinkle this. You good? Taking care of. Now we don't gotta turn off all the appliances and all that other stuff. So you said you want fries. No, I just burnt it. I just burnt it. Push. About to say, yo, what is talking? Yep. Yeah, what's up? I just burnt it. I know I burnt it. Of course. Came here and turned my lights off. Something. I burnt it, didn't I? Did I burn it? Please don't tell me I burned it. I beg of you that I didn't burn it. How many more minutes we got here? Thank you. Good looks in it, sir.
And while the addition of blood and bone breaking up the ante, like, a lot...
Ball breaking? Got your balls broken?
...satisfying crunches and splatters after a perfectly executed combo, it wasn't what had the media in it.
Hot dog.
It was the introduction of, quote...
No cheese, okay. You want the popping pork in, right? Please tell me I saw it in ours, the Happy Dungeon Deluxe. Can I get my stuff?
Dr. Lobotomy, the physician,
pick it up.
The dementia demon. Shit. And Governor Lockdown.
Fucking bastard.
And the designs from these characters were.
You gonna have to wait with me, ma'am. We gotta make another one of those. Like, you got 40 something seconds.
Out on buying the first series of SSSPS. Showdown classic, man.
No ketchup. So mustard. Done. Give me that. Get the bag ready. Toss that in there. Okay, fuck you two then. Bro, what is that, bro? Fuck, what am I cutting you in?
Until your number is called.
3, 2.
Point, our health technicians will attend to your health needs. Thank you for choosing QuickCure to be your healthcare provider.
I'm a face.
Serving the new Elysian City for almost 50 years.
It turned this shit off, didn't it? It turned it off. Wow. I'm sitting right here looking dumb. Give me the burger.
Is that anything new? This is Freeman T.
What we talking here? What's up? Plunge tool, I got 30-something seconds. I'll do it in a second. Beep. Let's get this last order out right quick. Now I go do it. Bing. Dang, I'm a line full of people. No, I don't think I got the fast end. Thank God. Alright, we made 79 something. Let's clean, make sure the tool is done. We made 70 something dollars. You feel me? Now, if I really wanted to. Nah, man, I don't think I ain't got enough of that. I was about to say I could buy the TV and anything. No, I can't. I forgot the clocking out part. Yeah. Let me hear your clock out. Let me clock out so I can get out of here. I'm done. No. Clock it. Thank you. I'm gone. We out. Y'all all have mental issues and problems. They should have left you wherever the bomb site was or whatever that whatever he was saying. I'm like, nah, we out. And zoop home. I left my bars. Oh my god, I left my bars in my radio. That's just her bring you home. Nah, I just wanna get home. I don't even get no more. I wanna know what's in that warehouse. I ain't gonna talk about it all that though. I got the sweat, what, I got the sweat, what, all right, home sweet home. Let's get out of here. Let's go home. Just get to my house. What it is, Big Toe? Toe Man. Lock my door. My man's locked the door. Why does he keep looking up? Thank God. All right. Anything new in here? Anything new? What in the world? Okay. Well, y'all already know what time it is. I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you guys for watching. You know, I appreciate everybody for, you know, liking and watching my videos. You feel me? Because it could be a million people, other people you could be watching, but you choosing to come here to watch it. Boy, and I appreciate that. So y'all have a good one and dip her out.